Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, taxi driver.
Where can I drop you, ma'am?
Drop me in Future Citizen Matriculation School.
Okay, ma'am. I will drop you.
Thank you.
Are you a teacher, ma'am?
Yes, of course. I am an English teacher.
What are you going to teach today in your class, ma'am?
I have decided to teach my students about verb and adverb.
What is verb and adverb, ma'am?
Okay, I will explain you till the school comes.
Yeah, sure, ma'am.
Could you please tell me what are you doing now?
I am driving a car, ma'am.
Yes, then it is a verb which says the activities of the doer. Now you are driving a car, which is one kind of an action. Here, drive is the verb.
You are teaching me. That means teach is the verb. Am I right, ma'am?
Uh-huh, you are correct. How are you feeling now after saying the correct answer?
I feel very happy, ma'am.
It is adverb. Adverb is nothing but that gives the additional information to the verb. Happy is the adverb here, which gives the additional information to the verb feel. Are you clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Could you please say an example like you say for a verb?
I am driving a car fastly. Fastly is the adverb here. Am I correct, ma'am?
Wonderful! You are very talented taxi driver.
I have understood only because of you, ma'am. Your students are very lucky to have such an excellent teacher.
Oh, thank you so much. It means a lot to me.